そうですよ。
Poison ivy.
She's put these things in our stomachs. If we don't feed them her special plant food, they get hungry and start looking for something else to eat.
That's what you were buying?
Plant food. Just plant food. But if we don't do what she says, we don't get it. And if we don't get her plant food, we become it.
Who's we?
Politicians? Businessmen? She's blackmailing us for money and power. I need to make my payment.
I'm
Batman, I talked to Harley.
What did she have to say?
You were right. She was using her transmitter to lead us to Ivy.
Why?
She says she's scared. She knows too much about Ivy and doesn't want to end up on the pushing end of a daisy.
Why would Ivy want to hurt her?
Because Ivy came to Harley for help with Gotham Chemical, and Harley refused. So now Harley knows a few things she shouldn't.
For example?
Electricity. It's Ivy's weakness. The schematics show Ivy's plants are completely intertwined with the electrical system. If you get to the main power breaker, you can flatten the whole garden in one blow.
Where's the breaker?
In the back of the sub-basement.
All right. Keep an eye on Harley.
Are you gonna trust her?
Not at all. But she's the closest thing we have to a lead.
I know it's not enough, but...
You disappoint me, Mayor Hill. One drop of this could have cured your bellyache for good. But since you insist on trying to cheat me...
Ivy.
Batman.
Make sure everybody on Ivy's list gets treated.
Thank goodness, you saved us.
What happened out there, Batman? Bruce?
It started with the blimp that was stolen from the Gotham airstrip. The perpetrators were all dressed in white faces, mimes. It looked like Joker was back in town. It was time to pay Harley Quinn a visit, to collect for letting her walk that night on Gotham Bridge. Joker wouldn't make a comeback without Harley's knowledge. She was my canary in the coal mine. She was reluctant to talk, but said that with the Joker gone, some of his men were still operating on their own. She claimed they had stolen some of Joker's old toys and the blueprints to the historic Gotham gasworks. She swore she hadn't seen Joker since that night on Gotham Bridge. Whether there was any truth in her story or not, it was a step closer to the Joker. I headed for the gasworks.